Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to get rid of ads using private DNS on the Redmi Pad Pro. First, go to Settings. Then, More Connectivity Options and Private DNS. Now, press on Private DNS Provider, Custom Name. And now, you will be able to set the hostname I'll show you. dns.addguard.com, and this will disable ads on your device. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.